Thank you, Danielle. If you missed the Music is Art Festival back in September, you have a chance to get in on it early this year with a preview of what the next event will look like. On April 23rd, Music is Art is hosting the 716 Music Expo. It's going to feature a trade show with vendors, recording studios, college music programs, and much more. It will run from 1 to 11 p.m. at Babeville. Tickets will cost you between $10 and $50. We have a link where you can buy tickets posted right now on WGRZ.com.